A large police presence on Pelham Road. We have a first alert on why. Greenville Police tell us a pedestrian is in critical condition after a crash there. You could see some of this video of that scene. It happened at the strip mall right next to the Haywood Mall. That's on Orchard Park Drive. We're told that incident is under investigation. No charges are expected at the moment because this happened on private property.